gaze of the dark idol, monstrous phenomena move forever forward. Wild, barbarous, capricious, into the great yawning darkness. To be fixed for centuries in secret rooms. To Quincy the idol, to Quincy the pagan priest, to be worshipped, to be sacrificed. What is a dream? And what is reality? Sometimes a man's life can be a nightmare. Other times cannot a nightmare be life. Those voices I heard, were they the voices of men or of some strange imitation of men in some strange writhing jungle of my imagination? Was this opium or was it reality? Was I dead or was I only beginning to live?